Hey guys, Jonathan Castro from Off-Leash K9 Training in Orlando. And today we have Chrome. He's a pit Great Dane mix. He's 4 years old and he's here for our famous 2 week boarding train. Some of the issues his owners are having are he knows his commands, he just doesn't like to follow through with them. Especially when he's distracted. When he gets distracted, he won't listen at all. He has a little resource guarding when it comes to his food and toys. And his owners just had two twin baby girls, so they want to work on his obedience. We're going to teach him some impulse control. And I'm going to see what he knows. Chrome, come. 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 Sit. 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 Good boy. Down. Down. So we're gonna work on these commands and I'm excited to see how he does over the next 2 weeks.
Sit. Sit. All right, that's fine. Yep.
Hi, I'm Sean. This is my wife, Heather. These are our two children, and this is our dog, Chrome. Our biggest concerns with Chrome were that we'd get very excited when people would come to the house. We'd get very rowdy and rambunctious. We wanted him to be in a situation where he could sit down and kind of work that out by himself. Also, we wanted to be able to work where when we go on walks and things like that, he would actually listen to us. He would always listen while we're at the house. There's no distractions, but once we would get out in public, it was game over. Jonathan's done a great job. It's Jonathan Castro with Off Canine Leash in Orlando. Fantastic. I couldn't recommend him more. If I ever have another dog, which I'm sure I will in the future, I definitely will recommend him to everybody and use him again myself.
That's perfect.